CK out! CK! Watch it. Pretty go cross!
We have a lot of new pieces, and but yeah, I was very pleased. I thought seeing our goalie played outstanding, and you know, I thought she made a lot of great saves on every type of shot, 6-on-5, you know, point blank at a, you know, counterattack, center, perimeter. They tried lobs, they tried hard shots, and I thought she was really on today. We just did a good job of finishing in front of the goal in the second half.
How big was that four-goal stretch when it went tied 2-2 and then starting in the third quarter, you guys push it up to 6-2. How big was that to get that kind of advantage for you?
That was huge, you know, because it had the feeling that it was just going to be 1-1, 2-2. It was just going to be close the whole way, just the way the first quarter went. We had two great shots that we missed, and they had two great shots right in front of the goal, and it just looked like everyone was just jacked up and, like, couldn't really concentrate enough on finishing. And I just had the feeling it was going to be one of those grind-out games. It was going to come down to a last-second play. And we just, you know, Sienna just kept on bailing us out. And we just started finishing some shots. And, you know, it was got to 5-2. And then we scored the first goal, the third. They got the, you know, 6-2. And then we got ejected like five times in the third quarter. But they scored the penalty, but we held them 0-for-4 on 6-on-5 that quarter. So despite all that, we were still up by 3. And then we still, you know, withstood some more ejections, and we got through it.
Mark, talk about, I mean, the counterattack seemed to think really get you going in that little run you got there in the second quarter to open up a lead.
Yeah, I think Aaron McGoy hit one, and Jessica Gaffney hit one, and then Jesse Brahma hit another one. So, yeah, we definitely were trying to push the counter. We were trying to push it in the third also, but we just weren't having the same success. So we don't have a lot of, you know, real big girls, and so we tried to push the counter and get some easy goals. And, you know, one of nobody's easier to score than trying to shoot with, you know, 8 meters out with, you know, three people field blocking on you. So, that was big.
But I think ultimately shutting them down on defense was able to convert us into counterattacks and for us to get open on offense. So,
how big of a game is it to face one of your rivals in San Marcos this early in the season?
I think it was a pretty big game. You know, we haven't had quite the games we've wanted earlier since we're 2-2, and you know, we had a couple things happen in the last games. You know, where, you know, we could have played better. More to our potential, and I thought we played really well to our potential this game. This was a really big game. We told everybody, you know, if you're going to come to a game, come watch us and come out and support. This is the game to come to. And just beating them at home was really important. They're one of our top competitors for Channel League, and one of our main goals this season is to win Channel League at least, and then move on from there. But that's definitely our main goal, so it was just a great victory. We were really happy that we got to get that. So.